Good morning, dear students. Welcome back again with a new lesson of heat in Science 1. In this lesson, we will be actually dealing with certain phenomena experienced by us in our day-to-day life, such as concepts like latent heat of phase, transformation, anomalous behavior of water, dew point, humidity, specific heat capacity, etc. Now, when ice is heated, it gets converted into water at a constant temperature, that is at 0 degrees Celsius. That everyone knows it. The constant temperature at which the ice converts into water is called as melting point of the ice. During the transition of solid state to liquid state phase, the object absorbs heat energy, but the temperature of the object does not increase. As the heat energy is absorbed, utilized in weakening the bonds between the atoms and molecules in the solid object. So, when solid is converted into liquid, at that time, or when solid is heated, all the heat is absorbed in breaking the bonds between the atoms and the molecules. And as a result of which, whatever heat is being supplied to the solid, it is being absorbed and it does, and the temperature does not increase. It only increases or starts increasing after the ice is completely converted into liquid, that is at 0 degrees Celsius. The heat absorbed at constant temperature during the transformation of solid into liquid is called as latent heat of fusion. The amount of heat energy absorbed at constant temperature by unit mass of a solid to convert into liquid phase is called as specific latent heat of fusion. This is a point which you have to remember. This is a definition for the specific latent heat of fusion. That is nothing but amount of heat energy required to increase the temperature of unit solid mass. When heat energy is supplied to water, its temperature does not rise till water is completely converted into gaseous state. As the heat energy absorbed by water is used to break the bonds between the molecules of the liquid and convert the liquid into gases. So, up to 100 degrees Celsius, water will boil. After 100 degrees Celsius, when heat is supplied, it will not increase unless and until all the water molecule gets converted into gaseous state. After 100 degrees Celsius, it will not increase. Why? Because the remaining amount of heat energy, whatever energy heat energy is supplied, that is useful in breaking the bonds between the molecules. The constant temperature at which liquid transforms into gaseous state is called as boiling point of the liquid. That is the temperature at which water boils, that is 100 degrees Celsius. The heat absorbed at a constant temperature during transformation of liquid into gas is called as latent heat of vaporization. So, temperature at which the liquid is converted into vapor or gaseous form, that is called as latent heat of vaporization. When temperature remains constant, it does not increase though heat is being supplied. The values of melting point, boiling point, and latent heat of different substances are different depending upon the atmospheric pressure. Regelation. Now, what is regelation? The phenomena in which the ice converts into liquid due to applied pressure and reconverts into ice once the pressure is removed is called regelation. For that, one experiment was being performed, shown in your textbook. That is when a thread with the mass attached at the end is kept over the ice. That thread passes through the ice without breaking the ice. Why? Because when the pressure is applied on the ice gets converted into liquid. And as a result of which, the thread passes through the liquid. And as soon as the pressure from the liquid is released, that liquid gets converted into ice. And thus, slowly, the thread passes through the ice without breaking the ice. This process or this method is called as refrigeration. The anomalous behavior of water. Generally, when a liquid is heated up to certain temperature, it expands, and when cool, it contracts. That everyone knows it. However, water shows an exceptional behavior between 0 to 4 degrees Celsius. The behavior of water is different only between 0 to 4 degrees Celsius. This abnormal behavior, we call it as anomalous behavior of water. What happens actually? When water is heated from 0 degrees Celsius to 4 degrees Celsius, it contracts instead of expansion. And at 4 degrees Celsius, the volume is minimum. So, the contraction takes place between 0 to 4 degrees Celsius. When it is increased from 0 to 4 degrees Celsius, the volume should increase. Volume should expand, but it is contracting. So, at that time, at 4 degrees Celsius, volume is minimum. But if water is further heated, it expands and the volume increases. The behavior of water between the temperature from 0 degrees Celsius to 4 degrees Celsius is called as anomalous behavior of water. The anomalous behavior of water can be studied with the help of Hoppe-Pieters. It's Hoppe-Pieters, and its application will be studying in the next video. Till then, have a great day.